Welcome back, everyone! Let's see if we can find the last power in the game. Woo! I don't remember where it is, but I'm sure I will when we get there. I have to grab this, don't I? At least it'll make it easier, I think. Yeah, it'll definitely make it easier. But I'll miss a 1-up, or a maximum tomato, I think. Oh, and the 1-up, there it is. But you can get by this part without it. Whoa! Double boss attack! Oh, man! Mirror's pretty broken, actually, against these guys. So long. Oh. Oh, I can get my power back when I swallow the star. Hold on a sec. Hold on. Okay, is there anything? No, there isn't. Let's see what's up ahead. There's only one power. Come on, I'll remember it. I hope. Oh, this is the area. This is the area that has the last power. This is it, guys. Hey. Just gotta remember. Oh, I think it's that door right there. I can't get down there. I mean, I can't get through there that way. At least I think this is where. There we go. Let's see. That's it. Ninja is the last power. Check that off your list, because we have all the powers in Milky Way Wishes. Check it out. Is that not the most beautiful sight you have ever seen? Oh, yeah. Any power in the game except for special ones like Chef, Crash, you know, the basically one-hit kill ones. Oops, there we go. And there we go. Woo! Yeah, those one-hit kill ones you still have to get from enemies. And you, those are actually the only ones you can copy in this game, if I'm not mistaken. Oh god. It's the computer virus. And bitch witch starts. Hey, what am I doing? I can just plasma this thing to death. So long, sucker. Oh, I should have guarded. I was just charging. Oh yeah. That is awesome. Evil light appears. Take that. Okay, hold your guard while charging your attack. See what happens if you can charge while in place? Hear that clicking? Yeah, so you can charge while you're guarding, which is awesome. Red Dragon, holy cow! Oh, I almost got three off there. Why did he retreat? He could have attacked. 146 down two. Keep holding your guard. He's basically useless against anything. I mean, when you guard, his attacks are completely useless, including this one, which is the worst one to dodge if you don't have your guard up. Or maybe my plasma is helping, because plasma is broken. As broken as mirror, in my opinion. Oh, 267 experience points. Exams, what the heck? Greediness points, I'm not Wario. Oh, that sounds about right for Kirby. Happy smile points, what the heck? Oh, that sounds really like Kirby. And love points. Oh, so happy. And let's go! Woo, to the Kirby! Next up is the Galactic Nova, which unlocks once you beat all these levels. See this one right here? This is it. This is awesome. Woo! Star power! Ready? I will grant you one wish. Ow! Oh, it's Marx!
Well, I want to control Popstar!
Okay, 3, 2, 1, blast off! If you know Marx, you'd be, surprised that this happened. Sudden. Whoa, boy! Marx has planned it all along! No! Don't worry, I'll go kill him. I am saved! Let's go kill Marx. Actually, it's going to be a side-scrolling shooter types of stage. There we go. Let's go right here. Get ready. It's a side scroll. As I said, it's a side-scrolling shooter. Kind of reminds me of Gradius in a way. If you ever played Gradius. Woo-hoo! Gradius is pretty hard if I'm... Oh, at least it is to me. Ah! Oh, whoa, 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 look out for those little red blasts. Oh, and by the way, don't touch any of the walls or anything. You take a hit from there, too. Besides dodging things. As you can tell, I'm not really talking that much because I'm trying to concentrate. Oh, screen has just gotten faster. Watch the walls, watch the walls. You do not want to crash to your doom. Whoa, 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 whoa. Do not like that speed? Okay. Alright, this boss is called the Heart of Nova. Just shoot these things. See those moving things on the brackets? Shoot them. That's the boss's weakness. No big deal. It's not that hard. Now, it's gonna reverse direction. There's like three more left or so. Two or three left. So just stay in the middle or so. And one should be coming. Here we go, there's one. Kill it. This one's hard to avoid. So I just take it a hit and kill it. There, that's it. The Heart of Nova is over. Yes, that was actually a boss. Pretty easy one, though. It's time to face Marx. I'm actually kind of low on energy. Look out for a talent attack. If you don't have any powers or don't want to use them, you can pretty much get him that way by sucking in his talons and blowing them back at him. Look out for the seed attack. Vines appear from the ground that are some sort of electrical. Well, look out for a shadow. Okay, you always make sure to guard between attacks with marks. Oh boy! Take that! This is gonna go pretty quick if it's... Whoa, what's it gonna do? Whoa! That hurts if you get hit by it, by the way. Keep charging, keep charging. Awesome. So long. Almost dead. Oh, man. So close. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, black hole. Hold your guard. Do not move. You won't get sucked in. Black hole's a one-hit kill attack. It's over! We beat Milky Way Wishes! Woo! And it looks like we're low on camera time, so you might not be able to see the ending. If you want to see the ending, go do it yourself.